Are we ready to go running? Are we drinking water and refilling our system this? Sask was gonna help me today. Bye! We're ready to run?
I hope so.
That was a question. Run. You're supposed to sound more enthused. You're ready to run?
I'm ready!
Wait. I need to shake.
I got stubbles.
I don't know. Stubbles. You
know. Like my
they're
sock?
Stretching.
I don't know if you can really see, but they don't match because I never wear matching socks.
Very rarely. I have corduroys.
Okay, let's go.
We're doing this.
We're gonna do this.
Let's buy corn.
We're only at like 3 minutes into this, and I'm already feeling dead. But try and run for at least 10 without stopping.
And we're both short, but she has longer legs than me.
You'd be surprised how many random things are on the side of the road. I just saw a Yankees cap and Subway sub wrappers. Which makes me want Subway. We can do this. Pumped up. Not really. Very not pumped. I've been lazy all weekend.
I run about half a mile. I think I better catch up to her.
Just a little.
So where are we right now?
We're like 10-ish minutes away from my house.
Uh-huh.
And we're not doing so hot.
No.
Our stomachs are cramping up really bad.
Eating food before running is not an exactly good idea. I don't know what she did, but.
I don't know. I feel really crappy.
We'll run better tomorrow.
And I got my new red fetching leather jacket. All these poses, such beautiful poses, makes any boy feel like picking up roses. There's never been such grave a matter as comparing our new brand name black sunglasses. All these poses, such beautiful poses, makes any boy feel as pretty as princess.
And so we come to the end of our run. Let's poke our calves.
Oh yeah, I gotta flick something. Poke it. Rocks of it.
Remember when they weren't like that?
Yeah, they're all flabby.
I'm pretty impressed with myself.
Put them back on
it. I will.
Look ridiculous.
Time to drink water.
Something cold. I don't care
what
it is.
And take showers. It's
cold.
Okay, bye. Hope you like this vlog. Say bye.
Bye.